distancing, with the COVID-19 times, these Bollywood celebrities decided to tie the knot with minimal people in attendance, reminding everyone that life is full of hope. Priyanshu Penuri married his long-time girlfriend Vandana Joshi in Dehradun. Their wedding invitation contained a mask, hand sanitizers, PPE kits, tablets and air sanitizers, amongst other things. They accommodated 50 guests physically and around 200 attend the wedding via webcast. Musical duo Sachet Tandon and Parampara Thakur got married in December 2020. Sachet Parampara, who shot to fame with the song Be Khayali for the Shahid Kapoor starrer Kabir Singh last year, got engaged. Poonam Pandey tied the knot with boyfriend Sam Bombay in September. The exotic actress shared a few pictures of her wedding day on Instagram, wherein she was dressed in traditional embroidered floral lehenga, and Sam Bombay opted for a color-coordinated sherwani. The couple got engaged in July. Arman Jain and Anisa Malhotra's wedding happened before the COVID-19 gripped the entire nation. Their wedding festivities were no less than what we see in Bollywood films, especially the couple's reception, which was attended by who's who of the industry. Arman is the son of Reema Jain, who is actors Rishi and Randhir Kapoor's sister. Arman and Anisa got engaged in 2019.